Hi everyone, welcome to Slinger Cat YouTube channel. Do you know which is the world's largest rapid transit system? Rapid transit system, also known as metro system, is a type of high capacity public transport generally found in urban areas. The New York City subway is one of the world's oldest and largest transit system. The system operates 24/7 every day with 472 working stations. The construction method used for the tunnel was cut and cover, where a trench was evacuated and roofed with an overhead support system. Bridges made of steel and wood were built over the tunnel to support the traffic. Flat roof and I-beam construction was used for the roofs and sides. Tunneling sheets made of cast iron tubes were used for digging deeper sections. Elevated roads were built on steel viaducts in some places. All the constructions were built at different heights with respect to other surface transport so that they don't cross each other. The top of the wall are connected by roof beams supported by rows of steel columns between the tracks. Behind the steel column were the terracotta duct in which the electric cables are placed. The foundations of tall buildings which ran near the subway construction needed underpinning to ensure stability. NYC subway, which is the 9th busiest rapid transit system, started operating on this date in 1904. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know how Bill Gates started Microsoft?